Made it by a whisker. Great.
The other humans have cleared out. You gotta get in there and help your friend finish this meal, and we're gonna help. The last thing we want is to lose this restaurant and its wonderful food supply.
When it comes to cooking, I'm always ready.
That human's still here, and he's completely mad. You're gonna have to find a way to get him out of here. How about the bathroom?
Okay, Dad, don't worry. I can handle this.
Oh, poor Linguini. The other chef seemed to have left him to complete the dinner rush alone. But one chef's crisis may be another chef's opportunity. You must help him, Remy. Are you ready?
Gotta get rid of that human.
Okay, but how?
Hey, lower him into the closet. Once he's there, we'll lock him up.
Not all humans dislike us, Git, but this one does. I never knew being a chef could be so complicated or dangerous. Got it handled, Maestro. Thank you. And swing at the traps or lure an enemy into them.
All right, I'm on it. Ready as I'll ever be. Food is good. Food is most definitely good.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Easy as pie.
She needs Gusteau's recipe book. Get it out of the office and get it back to her.
Okay, I'm on my way. Made it by a whisker. Take that. Thank you. I think I've got this height thing under control, no problem.
Waiting. Thank you. Well, little chef, it looks like Gusteau's is ruined.
So with Gusteau's closed down, the spirit of the place, the soul of great cooking, lives on at La Ratatouille. Because Linguini and I understand something that Skinner never will. It is something Gusteau preached his whole life. Anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be great.